hearing those numbers, he's got to be wondering where the heck was that in Phoenix.
Of course, Torres was a big holdout to start the season. Spezza on the receiving end of another big Chris Neal hit as the play comes the other way. Bijanovski trying to center, and on the back check, he ran into big Jared Cowan. Beauchemin got it, and his shot blocked as the horn sounds, and players strewn all over the ice. Brian, nobody's getting out of anybody's way out there.
No, this is a fun game. I mean, this for two teams that are only going to see each other once this season, there was a real edge in the opening 20 minutes tonight. And Chris Neal, you always know with Chris Neal that he is going to finish his checks. And he caught Lucas Spezza hesitating just a split second.